foremost, the question that everybody keeps asking is, you know, are you guys ready? The simple answer to that is we're absolutely ready. And I really think that the ingredients for us, it's everybody's dream when you play college baseball or your coach, is to get to Omaha. And that's the good thing and it's the bad thing, because you don't really say, let's go win a national championship. Everybody says, let's get to Omaha. Well, now we're at Omaha. And so it's like we've had to readjust our goals, and our goals are to win this thing. The preparation piece of it, as I said, probably couldn't have been better. I mean, people are saying, are your guys going to be intimidated with the venue? Not going to be intimidated with the venue. We played in big stadiums. Are you going to be intimidated with the crowd? I don't know if you were following the Super Regional last year, but that was the most hostile crowd ever. So I think the ingredients are right. We've prepared. We've done everything within our power to put ourselves in a position to be successful in Omaha once we get there. So our kids, I can tell you, are looking at this as an unbelievable opportunity. We're proud to be representing Indiana. It's been fun for our guys. All the talk and chatter about Indiana baseball, haven't heard that in a while. So we're going to do our best to take advantage of this opportunity and represent our school, our state, and really all the alumni across the country, and play some good baseball while we're in Omaha.